Hi guys. I just want to do a quick video and explain why I'm marching in the protest in New York City. New York City is absolutely insane right now. And I'm standing in front of police in riot gear. They're in the background. And there's an entire mob of people over there. We're over by City Hall right now. This is happening all throughout New York City. And I believe in making a presence for the cause because it is a righteous cause. But people coming up against the police and making it a race issue is absolutely not the answer. But I use this as an opportunity to hand out tracts and pass out the gospel and spread the word of God. And, you know, it's very effective. But Matthew 24, guys, right before our very eyes, nation against nation, nationality against nationality. That's exactly what's happening. It's a scary time. It's no joke. Okay, there's probably at least 100 officers here in riot gear with their batons out. This is just one corner of the city. It's happening all over the place. God bless you guys.